Hey there guys, what is up? The Android Man here and welcome back to another video. So today, this video is going to be a little bit different to what I normally upload to the channel, but it's still going to be Minecraft Pocket Edition related. What I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be telling you 6 MCPE YouTubers that I think you should watch if you don't already. And I'd like to say before I do start these shoutouts, all of these people are my friends. They have not asked me to give them a shoutout. I'm just doing it because I feel like they need more recognition for what they do, etc, etc. And some of them do actually play Minecraft PC as well, or some of them are just to do with Minecraft PC, but they're still to do with Minecraft. So yeah, I think I've got 6, or maybe it's 7, I can't even remember, but I'm going to get into the shoutouts now. And also, another thing I'd like to say is I'm not telling you guys that you have to subscribe, I'm not telling you that you have to watch their videos, I'm just giving them a shoutout because I want to help them out. So yeah, let's get into the first shoutout. So this first person is called JPlaysPE, and I really enjoyed their channel. They also upload speed arts because they do actually draw, and they're really awesome. They're a really good friend of mine. And also I'd like to say, I'm not going to say too much about each person. I'm just going to tell you their name and tell you what they do, and that'll be it. And it's up to you guys if you check them out. But yeah, the first person is JPlaysPE, and he has actually just recently started a survival let's play. So I'm sure he would appreciate it if you could go ahead and give him some support on his channel. The next person is KingJones24, and yeah, he does Minecraft like everybody else that's on this list. He is a really awesome YouTuber. He used to always play factions, and he used to be focused on the PvP side of MCPE, but now he's kind of changed. He hasn't changed his content completely. He still does upload some PvP stuff, and he has actually said he's going to be bringing back the faction series. He's recently started a let's play. He does a lot of reviews of some sort of add-ons, he does texture pack reviews and all that awesome stuff, so I really think you guys will enjoy his channel, so go ahead and check him out. Also, another thing that I forgot to mention about King Jones is that he has actually started an SMP series with some other YouTubers, and I think there's actually 2 other people in this list that are actually in the Kingdom SMP, so that's pretty cool. But let's go ahead and get on to the next person. The next person is Freezing Point, and he is actually the other person that is in the Kingdom SMP with King Jones, and that is basically survival multiplayer, and it's really awesome, so I would go ahead and have a look. They've done some really cool stuff on the SMP world. It's just absolutely amazing. Also, I'm not sure if Freezing Point has stopped this, but it did used to have a survival island let's play sort of thing. I don't know if he has stopped it since he's been added to the SMP, but still, nevertheless, he's an awesome YouTuber, so go ahead and check him out. The next person is QCraft, otherwise known as Beatboxer on Twitter, and the reason why I'm saying that is because he's a really awesome beatboxer, and he actually does vlogs on his channel as well. He hasn't got that many, I think he's maybe got 2 or 3, or maybe more than that, I don't even really know. In one of the vlogs that he did, his friend was beatboxing, and then he did a little bit. If you follow him on Twitter, then you would have probably have seen some sort of video of him beatboxing or something, but that isn't why I'm giving him the shout out. I'm giving him the shout out because of his awesome Minecraft content. He is mainly focused on the PvP side, so he does survival games, and he's like on episode 100 and something, so that's really awesome. I mean, I think it is, but yeah, that is that one. So the next person is Pexel, and he has recently just changed his channel back over to Minecraft PC. Before, he used to upload Minecraft PC, and then he moved over to Minecraft Pocket Edition, but then he recently made a video where he explained that he was going to go back to Minecraft PC, and honestly, I think that's a really good move because I enjoyed his videos more when he played Minecraft PC. But still, nevertheless, he's a really entertaining YouTuber, a really good friend, and I would urge that you guys go ahead and check him out and help him get to 2k subscribers because he's trying to hit 2k, so go ahead and help him out. The next person is EYStream, and this person actually has more subscribers than me, but that's still awesome. So yeah, they have, I think it's nearly 27k, they might have already hit it, I'm not too sure, but they're doing really good with their channel. Go ahead, help them out and subscribe. Yeah, they're a really good YouTuber, I really enjoy their commentary. They're just like so enthusiastic, and it's just absolutely amazing. It really draws you in. On their channel, they kind of upload the same sort of stuff that I do. I don't really know how to explain what it is that I upload or what he uploads, but it's like sort of the same kind of stuff. So he does a lot of reviews on add-ons. He is also in the Kingdom SMP. and all that awesome stuff, so go ahead and check him out. So last but not least is Tyler Plays, and he is actually a Minecraft PC YouTuber, and he actually told me a few weeks ago that he might be moving over to Minecraft Pocket Edition, maybe, he doesn't really know yet, but nevertheless, he's an awesome YouTuber, and I think he's on almost 700 subscribers, or maybe he's just hit it. Actually, he hit 700 subscribers last week, I think. I can't even remember, but there's so many people on this list, it's hard to remember how many subscribers each of them has, but go ahead and check him out. So that is it, guys. I think that was 6 people or 7, I don't even know, I didn't even keep count, but go ahead and check them out and maybe subscribe, only if you enjoy their content. Don't subscribe if you're not going to watch their videos, etc. I'm not telling you guys that you have to subscribe, I'm just trying to help them out to get them some more recognition, because they're my friends and I want to help them out, and they're really awesome YouTubers. So yeah, that is it. Go ahead and leave a like if you did enjoy. Also, let me know in the comments below if you are already subscribed to any of these people, and also let me know if you are going to subscribe, etc. And I will be seeing you guys in the next video. Don't forget, stay awesome. See ya. Bye bye.